Hi guys, today I'm checking only my lists of today kasi yesterday I'm doing the mobile live. Yesterday, pumasok kasi ako ng pumasok kasi ako ng tawag nito. Doon sa grocery at narinig ko kasi yung sound na malakas kasi mostly naman talaga sa grocery is merong sound kaya kung minsan meron silang sariling music kaya tinatampered ko minsan yung mobile phone ko, tinatry ko siyang i-hold yung speaker na hindi lahat ng sound marinig but meron talagang lalabas but sa ng Diyos, wala namang nakalagay dito na strike kasi kikita talaga ang restriction dito. Nagtataka lang ako dito may mga copyright strike. Pero hindi naman siya alarming guys, ganito kasi. Ano ba tawag dito? Hindi siya naka-affect dahil ano naman siya is ito is naka copyright lang, so it means to say na hindi siya affected. Pag meron kang copyright strike, alam niyo na yon mga baguhan, sa mga baguhan lang na yung nag-copyright pala nito is si Hawk Jog Box Music. So, yun siya. Siya po yung nag-zip doon sa copyright. But anyway, it's not a copyright strike. Kaya nga, sabi ko na copyright strike is a kind of a personal interrogation. Napakasakit sa dibdib yun. It's very heart piercing kasi tago sa puso talaga yon kasi syempre yung hirap na pinaghirapan mo na yung oras hindi po yun madali at kaya nga alamin natin yung ginagawa natin pero madalas po kasi sa mga copyright is nandun talaga sa music at mga showbiz mga kung ano-ano na lang na mga paik-ik dyan na gusto mong ilagay, maaari ka doon talaga mag-copyright strike. Ang copyright strike, yun po ang pinakamatindi kasi tatlong warning ka lang dyan. Only three warning you're out of your channel. Ang copyright naman is you are being hammered of the music that claims to you. Pero hindi kanya kinapa-right strike. Yun lang. Kasi naka, ano doon, kasi robot, well, know and give the results and information to the other side. Kasi website is link to link. So, network to network, and what data they get, they also connect to the other website. So, yun siya. So, kung titingnan natin to yung joke box, I know before that, and I have a copyright strike, I mean copyright, I only see one, but now there's a lot of there is also Twinkle. What do you claim? Roa, Miho should Tori. Basta yun siya. At Tube Truck Lyric. Kita po sa oras na yan, yun na segment na yan. Kung titingnan sa segment, yan siya. At Copyright strike po yun. O, copyright po yun. And, kaya huwag nyo nang i-click to. That's what I click for a minute. Just only for a minute. Para you will know what will happen if this one will show the play segment. If you are curious, oh, I have this. And it's the segment, you will see the bar. Where did it? But actually, these are all from this segment. Anyway, if we go to Toroa, for example, we'll see. Let our curiosity know and know what you're doing. That's why I'm also curious, guys. Ito lang, Roa. Sabihin na lang natin, Twinkle Roa. So, ito yun. Makikita natin nasa, ano, nasa SoundCloud din. Kasi yung ito ang gamit ko eh. SoundCloud. Nandito din sila sa Freestock at Audio Library. Ayan. Meron pa silang Shazam. Yung ayan. But not all of this not all of this are copyright na non-copyright na magagamit mo. Yung iba doon is maari kang i-strike nila. It depends to them. Ayan. But anyway, I'm not a musician, but I show you where the segment and if ever you gonna click that segment like this. At ganun siya. So, yun kay Twinkle ata. Yun kay Twinkle. So, makikita nyo doon. Ayan. Where we come from. That you can search it. Where we come from dito ito kasi madalas na ayan siya at kung gamitin mo yan nandito po yung ano niya Music by Roa. Kailangan siyang i-copy paste mo to. So, ito po siya. Kailangan i-copy-paste mo siya. Ang ginagawa ko is to copy-paste all of this long long details. So, yun ang Sirwa. So, yun po siya. Kailangan na ibigay mo yung details doon. And if you continue to play. Inaano na natin. Parinig. Inaano na natin. Ayan. I love this sound. Roa, allow me to use your song, please. So yun po siya. And that was the segment here in Twinko. Yes, that's it. Nunata siya. At yun nga yung nasa list ko ngayon. Tinitingnan ko lang yung mga copyright at yung kung ano may strike back o wala. Kasi importante kasi yun na pagbaguhan ka, kailangan mo talagang tingnan yung ano yung ginagawa mo na ano. Kasi kung hindi, yun nga ang mangyayari na na-strike ka. Kaya dapat mo talaga siyang gawin at alamin. Yan. So, ito na ba tayo? So, kaya nito, hindi ko alam kung anong kalabasan nito. Oh, ito yung sa akin, no? Kunti lang naman. Pero, oh, nakita niyo yung, doon pala yung mukha ko. Sa mobile po to. And, at, gusto ko si ng, ano, gusto ko kasi ng, tawag nito ng, virtual fishing. Kaya, I love this easy PC or Animal Crossing packet. Isa lang views niyan, guys, pero ano na ako. Contento na ako. Oh, no upcoming streams nangyari. Ayun po siya. At by the way, sa analytics ko naman, no, surprising, no? Dito. Ganun lang talaga siya, guys. At medyo yung minus, nagka-minus yung, kaya pala yung, yung watch hour ko bumaba. Nakita ko siya is around 250, 526. Nag-minus ng isa. So, ibig sabihin, minus din yung watch hour na yun. Kasi party siya ng channel ko. But anyway, it's okay. Ganun talaga. At sa mga bumisita sa akin, salamat po sa inyo. I have only a very least subscribers first year because I'm a backlog for 2 years ago backing up, and then now working for my watch hour. And thank you for those who support me. Thank you so much. Now I see with the real time update, but di po to importante. So ito po yung pinaka base ko kung saan ko nang galing. Viewers ko at United States, you have this watch time. It's only 4%. At yung view duration niya is just only a minute. A minute lang talaga. And sa Netherlands naman, napaka taas na yung 350 in normal as total sa dalawa. 46 minutes din. Napaka saglit. Ayun bang very quick lang siya. But anyway, that's okay, guys. Yung view gender, dahil gaming ako siguro, I think dito ang lumalabas is madalas mga lalaki kasi sa mga male, kasi sa mga female kasi it's not interested. For sabihin natin 365, sabi ko na nga ba, male talaga ang madalas na bumibisita dito at view sa mga content ko kasi gaming kasi yung nasa ano ko, nasa around September yun din, yun pa din September po ako nagsimulang, September 1 pa ako nagsimula ng mag-work ng much hour ko. And I think it will end up also September for next year. Parang ganun siya. See this and earn. And oh, surprising, Rotterdam is watching, I don't know who, but yan, kita ko. So, yun lang po siya. What is this? I don't know what's that. So, yun lang po siya, guys. What's this? Ganun lang talaga siya. Maliit lang talaga. Wala na yung, ganito mangyari sa inyo pag ma-demonetize kayo. Lahat ng revenue nyo hindi mag-a-appear. Ganun lang. Ayan, sinti mo lang talaga yun. Pero, yung sinti mo na yan, mabuti na yan kaysa wala, guys. Mahirap po hanapin ang pera pag wala kang pera. At, mas lalo kang bagot pag wala kang, nahawa kang pera. At, sanay ka pumunta ng shopping mall. Kaya pag ano, pagtiisan at sa mga baguhan ngayon, be consistent lang kasi ako nga may edad na ako, pero try my best na maano ko, ma-play ko yung kagaya nito o yung mga nagbumisita sa akin. Thank you, Salvi, for coming in. Yan. We'll play that one for later. At si Juana. This is my last one subscriber, I guess. Yan. Wimbaw, salamat sa pagbisita, Joanna. At hindi siya ano, taga-suporta lang si Joanna. Yan, meron siya mga favorites na mga playlist, yung mga kanyan. Salamat sa'yo, Joanna. Thank you for your support. So, yun lang sila, guys. At merong minus. Bukas pala, wala tayong sound loop. Dahil nga, meron kaming family appointment sa bahay. At, yun lang. This is my content or checking of my list content. And also the update. Ito na yung update sa ano ko for this year 2023. I hope na you'll still there for me. I appreciate a lot for you. And while I can, even though I'm so very tired for my night shift, I give my effort to visit you and play your content. Or even though that not all of them, I put my, you know, my opinion for the comments. Anything I can say that if I put my comments, it means to say that there I am. Hello, here I am. Parang ganun lang siya. So, but anyway, I'm still here. Dito pa naman ako. Kaya pinagtsikaan ko lang to kasi I still want to be part of the YouTube community. You see, this is my first home for the social media before other social media community network. But yeah, that's it, guys. And I hope that you give consideration to me. I'm not young. I'm already 50 plus, and I try my best that I can. Thank you to PBB Fabulicia Fishing from Indonesia for suggestion and also for visiting. Thank you so much. I'm still here, brother, and hope that you have a good time with your child and your family and your wife. And salamat kay Tito Rex for unstopping for the support. Kay Ma'am Leah Golding, salamat sa isang pagbisita. And for those creators who visit me, Mr. Lee Art, salamat sa pagbisita. Who else? I could not mention all of you guys. I know. Kay ano din kay Apia playlists, please YT7583, kay Philippine and Newfoundland, Usang Raketera, Bisayang Dako, oh, thank you so much, bro. Okay, thanks for coming. Yan, Bisayang Dako na Tikayuki. Mabigat. Ito mabigatin. Ayan. 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 Oh, bisitahin din you guys. At maya, balikan kita. For those who coming, sis Nini Vlogger. Kay Nini to eh. At follow vloggers. Follow na ba ngayon? Vloggers na ba tawag? And also mercy to Cloudy. So sweet of you. It amity. Cloudy. Thank you so much. Mucho gracious. Mercy. And to all of you, I could not mention, but Tito Rex is always there. And Dennis, thank you so much. So, that's all what I can say for today. And this is the update of my channel. Thank you so much, guys, for coming. Thank you for watching. This is Rochelle.